first grade teacher, Ms. Madeline Lester Price, is going to get.